let's go harmonic. Let's
allô,
go.
Allô.
My crew, we went to see Tvice. It was me, Ced, Nini, and Neek. Wasn't planned. We said we wasn't gonna go or whatever. It's been going out too much lately that we went anyway. And it was crazy. It was really crazy. First of all, we got there. Ced took the bus to the city. He was just so focused, and he was like, "I gotta be there. I gotta go." And we get there, we meet up with him and shit, and he's already fucked up. I've never paid attention to how fucked up he gets until last night. And that shit is scary. Like, I think he needs to calm down, but I don't know. You can't tell him nothing. He thinks that he knows what's best for him, so I'm gonna let him rock, but I don't know. I'm a little worried.
How's that?
Backfilling needs lying about the time. When those demons I dizzed me, we're going to have an affair. Plimem, I wasn't paying attention to you. I knew your ass was going to be late. And if I canceled my booty call because you said you was going to be on time, that's cool, I'll go cette fois-ci.
It's not my fault, I'm just like, tell him why you mad, yo. Tell her why you mad.
Did
I was out with the blondes, you know, having some wine. I had mad, you know what I mean? Oh, shiznits.
I don't know why you felt like you could put that on that.
Put what on what?
Put the eyeshadow.
Yo, my name is Lanique, dude. Like, I've done a lot of things in smaller conditions. Yes, all puns included.
Beats to go get her.
Yes, you do.
She didn't know it. She was like, "Where are you guys? I'm on my way back." I'm like, "We're at the car."
As usual, we gotta go back to SOB's to pick up Linux.
She's like, "Where's the car?
What else is new?"
Of course you are.
I'm drunk. Princess Nini is drunk.
I am not drunk.
T-Kenny is sober.
I just had a few drinks.
Like a motherfucker.
Wait,
can we get some shish kebabs?
Son, do you see shish kebabs right now?
We're gonna see it on the way.
When we see it, I'll stop. Look, get me some shish kebab. No one down.
Angry much? Angry much.
Mbaka puti ka susa lil high man. Where's Nani?
I'm not high tonight.
He's drunk. You wanna call Nick and see where she at?
I told her to wait in front of here.
All right, I'll go inside and get her.
No!
No! You're the last person.
Yeah, but I'm the only person to let in.
No, she's not inside. She was outside.
They would let me in.
Cedric!
I'm not going nowhere.
Cedric!
Roll your window down. Roll your window down.
Dead ass, you're not getting off
X.
The car.
X! Ubao, Elenik! Yo! Now let me see anything.
Kika ka mi se fe la me.
What do you do?
Listen to me. I told him, yo. Chill out for one sec. I know these guys will let you in.
Say this, go.
My nigga. Ah, okon kishe mi ye, man.
Yo, what you know? These are my niggas.
Ken? Mi se fe gume.
Are you serious right now, Cedric?
Mam kale mi se. Kide me.
You gonna kale who?
De to a kalo. Fuck that, nigga.
I can't go out with you.
I try to help his boy out.
You trying to help his boy out? How? What happened?
This thing is drunk as hell, right? They threw him out. So I was like, yo, I talked to Junior, you know Junior, the front door guy.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, yo, Junior, give him a couple of minutes.
Let me go, I don't have time for this.
And Junior's like, all right, let him get
his head. I'm not stopping for no fucking shish kebab. I'm working at Lea right now, I'm going home.
Junior's like, yo, let him get his head together, and I'll let him back in.
Let me in?
Junior's like, yo, let him get his head together.
Of course
together,
she had to be the bitch who was always late, of course.
What is the problem?
Nah, yo.
Niggas was trying to jump the fucking car.
For what?
We was waiting for you. Got you, got you. You gonna get that nigga with what, your 120-pound ass?
This nigga said, women, let me swat him, but I can't go to no women, Cedric. I said, I'm gonna do a good job, I've been saying, bat machine, got kaka. No, I'm gonna kaka, Cedric. Keep that shit in fucking air, man.
Why'd you get so mad?
No, I don't have time for this shit. I'm in front of the SOBs. I don't know these people. They're up on the fucking car. Who need a moon up with my Samavo? Who need a Leo with Melania? Y'all, I was with that bitch ass nigga Cedric. Who need a my guy? Who
need a.
I'm not scared of nobody fucking with me, but I don't need to be associated with bullshit.
Like,
I'm a grown ass man.
Nah, if it ain't coming the wrong way, what you want me to do? Go to your life. Go to your life.
I know where I'm at, Cedric. You sit back and relax.
Come on,
got this some last way, man. I swear to God.
Dude, relax.
Had him relax.
You got to, though, G. You just ran a red light.
That's a stop sign. Why does everybody think that's a fucking red light?
Dude, relax. It's us, nigga, relax.
What you mean it's us?
It's us. It's me, Whitney, Lynette.
Kunya, you trying to jump out the car. Tut mun sa, Kunya. So you're Vinusu. I have to come out the car and go fight.
Why you gotta come out the car?
Because they would have killed you. Such a goddamn. Who's gonna win?
Dude.
Who's gonna talk to
you? Let me tell you some shit.
Let me tell you some shit.
If I step out the car and I die, it's because I wanted to die. Don't stop it. Let me die on my own. You ain't got shit to do with it. I'm ready to die. Let me go. Let me go. I'm ready to die, motherfucker. I'm ready to die. Crash the car. I'm ready to die. And
you're
like,
it's that real.
You roll out on Zarek.
Let me die.
Motherfucker.
Turn the fucking camera off. Turn it off. Drew, can we stop for shish kebabs? You're so mad.
Yo, I can't.
Okay, can we stop for some legume?
My caca is on a plat in bao, bito. I'm pissing on fast in bao, boy. I'm bad.
Dude, it's not that serious, yo. It's not that serious.
But they're not after you. I don't care if they're not after me. I'm in the car, nigga. I don't associate with bullshit.
They're not like touching you.
I'm not scared of them. Give me the diamond.
I recorded it, though.
I mean, that's how I am.
Mwem so mun lem so si mba jam na afe. No, bruhaha na kaka amun mwem. You do that shit by yourself, man. I've been petty for the city. When you see somebody get thrown out the club, you let them get thrown the fuck out the club. Who cares? They your peoples?
Yeah, it was my peoples.
Oh, and then what happened? Your peoples came to fight you.
No, he didn't come to fight me. His boy came to fight me.
Whoa, all the same shit.
You know what my thing is?
Birds of a feather, swans of a
feather. Nah.
Oh, you turn up the shit. You don't want none of this. Miss me, what's up, papa?
These do that, not that gangster.
What do you mean they're not that gangster, though?
I know them.
It's not about being that gangster. Them niggas is wangsters. Straight up wangsters.
Anyone want to go to the diner?
I'm not going nowhere.
No, nigga, we're going home.
That's the moving. Got this. I'm not going to the fucking diner. But I drop, stop, and roll right now. I'm going to go to the diner. I'm busy for my life.
I get that they swallow and shit, even though you're dirty, but that's the shit, yo.
Who are you talking about?
Yo, get that salop in the lager. Shit, man.
What are you talking about? max from salop. I don't understand. I'm confused. What are you talking about?
No, I'm just thinking, oh, no, get it from the salop.
Put just in the salop, put leg, put fam up.
Yeah,
sucking his swallow, dick Cedric. And swallowing the shit, right?
No, my thing is, who can Cedric have met the calzone, lot garçon? You know this, you're aware of it, you're so aware of it that you came on the sauce to talk about it.
Oh,
but you
God.
Still don't mind pour prendre cock Cedric, pour fourrer dans ta gueule, pour valer de charge.
Then he swallowed Cedric. And the sad part is, Cedric is a proud salop, yo. Say amen, God. Cedric.
I mean,
is a proud salop.
I don't
say amen.
I'm sure, chill, please. It's
no!
It's
a nailed. Shit, man.
You upset there, Sherry? Don't let him get you upset.
He's just so fucking annoying, man.
Who's that?
You want to do yoga? Gotta have really high blood pressure. Yeah, they do.
You wanna do yoga tomorrow?
Not yet.
How sober are you?
I'm not gonna talk gas now. I gotta put gas in my car before I go.
Sad.
Dude.
Sad.
I'm not going, man. I'm not. Leave me alone. I don't want no money. I don't want no food. I just want my bed. I don't want it. I don't want it. You could have told me you're giving me 16 virgins with the tightest pussies in the world. I don't want it. I just want my bed. I'd rather jerk off right now.
Next time on C'est La Vie.
Whoosh. Cedric just threw up.
I was hosting like a little dinner at my house that I normally do at least once a week, and Cedric was here as normal. He was drunk and he was on some other shit. And I go in my bathroom right now after they leave, and I heard him throwing up, but I didn't think to look at it while he was here. He threw up while he was outside twice, and he threw up in the bathroom. Snicker threw up red shit all over my bathroom and didn't even clean it up. Tony Bulim, Cedric, the next time I see you, I'm going to fuck you up.
God, the fuck? I am not. You do my calo. You do my calo. Don't find it. Listen.
Just take it, yo.
C'est la vie.